John Calypsisa Award in recognition of singular merit, ability, and achievement of outstanding contributions to the school band program, and of an unusual degree of loyalty, cooperation, and high qualities of conduct. This award went to Natalie Sharon. The next award is the Arian for Band Award. This award recognizes the individual's contribution to his or her musical organization, specifically the demonstration of personal and professional performing ability and musicianship qualities in keeping with Hartford standards. Also went to Natalie Sharon. The National School Choral Award is in recognition of singular merit, ability, and achievement of outstanding contributions to the school vocal program, and of an unusual degree of loyalty, cooperation, and high qualities of conduct. This award went to Alexander Rushton. And the Arian for Choir Award recognizes the individual's contribution to his or her musical organization, specifically demonstrating personal and professional performing ability and musicianship. This award went to Brianna Opry. And peer recognition for band was awarded to one senior for outstanding bandmanship in the eyes of his or her peers. This was Allie Davis. Recognition for choir awarded to one outstanding senior chorister in the eyes of his or her peers was Elise Boyle. And the last music award presented last Tuesday was the Gaddy Award, awarded to a senior from the music department who demonstrates the love of music and has been passionately involved in music and theater performances here at Hartford High School, Alexander Rushton. Congratulations.